Thank you. Nathaniel Graves in the house tonight.